Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on WebTechZone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to change Facebook location setting or how you can manage location on your Facebook. So there is a few setting you can do or change in Facebook. So let's start with the video. I'm going to show in my Android phone, but if you're using iPhone, you can follow the same shape. So let's start with the video. Before we start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's start with the video. So guys, I am on my Android phone. So first let me open the Facebook application. So it is open now, and here you have to, for location setting, you have to click on this three line and just scroll down, and here you have to click on setting and privacy. In setting and privacy, you can click on settings. In settings, just scroll down, and here you can click on location. So here you can see the few settings you can, you know, make change or you can manage, like location service. This choose a Facebook service device fixes location to your user, allow the all time, or you can use while using, or you can, you don't want to, you know, resize your location. So you have to go in your device setting. So guys, for the if you want to change this setting, if you want to make it off, so you have to go in you have to go to the device setting, just click on it, then you are click on Android setting, or if you are using iPhone, then it will be direct open. In Android, you have to go in permission and go to the location, and you can change location. You can allow all time, you can allow only while using your app, you can, you know, stop your location for all time. Okay, now you have to back, just back, and you can change. You can see the location service permission has been changed. Okay, and here you can see your all location history. Okay, just click on it, and you will see the all location history, all of the Facebook save history. Okay, so if you don't want to allow Facebook to save your history, you can off it. Okay. You can see location history in past, you can see here by clicking on it. Okay, so here you can check in nearby friends, ads, anything. Okay, see ads more relating to your place you go. Okay, so it is ads, so relating your interest and what you search before. So that is how you can change setting, and this is a setting or you can manage location on Facebook. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe me and hit the like button and comments.